I got something to say.
Why does anyone blame Obama for anything? It's all Bush's fault. Thank you.